What's up, guys? I'm Malik.
And I'm Michael.
And welcome back to Dark Souls 3. We just beat the Cursed Greatwood. So earlier, I was just farming and stuff before Mike got over here. So, you know, go get whatever we needed. And somebody fucking invaded my game. And I killed that motherfucker.
My God.
And
My God.
I killed that motherfucker, and it gave me a vertebrae that it says that we can use at this shrine. So we're going to use that.
So that's what we're going to do.
See what happens. Yeah.
Okay. So, let's...
Covenant Allegiance Deepened.
All right.
Okay, well, don't know what the fuck that did, but okay. Well.
Well, did our thing change in the upper left?
No.
Okay.
Well.
All right.
All right, well, let's keep on, keeping on.
Story say, if you see his blade, you die.
Oh, but yeah, that rat, not even close to a problem, bro.
Good luck. Around or fuck that, just go this way.
Nah, alright, so go over to the big rat, just jump on that bitch, do a downstrike.
It's too much work, man.
No, you kill her on one hit.
It's too much, that's unnecessary.
And if you do it right, you'll kill her and the two little ones next to her in one hit.
Wow.
And that's...
Come here, bitch!
Don't forget, you can just block. They don't do any damage. You have to block them.
Remind you!
Yeah? What the fuck did you fucking do? Yeah, I forgot I can use my shield now.
Yeah. It works wonders, and I upgraded that shield too.
Yeah, you told me.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Come here, dude. Oh, you bitch.
I'm too slow for you!
Just wait for him to hit your shield, and then he'll be like, just run.
Shit!
You can just run and aim this.
They're so intimidating, though.
Yeah, I know. Don't worry, bro. You're not the only one.
Help me, Hammer Dude!
You like poker?
There's a guy right there.
I'm gonna get this dirt.
Only hit twice and then back up. Told you.
That block is?
Yeah. I mean, it does take your stamina, so be careful. But
what is it now? Woo!
You're not gonna do nothing about that, dog.
Right, he just be taking him because we hit him the last time too.
Bye.
Okay. Oh, you bitch.
Alright, so I would put the beer that Onion Knight gave you, put that in your little hot bar joint.
Okay.
Because it heals you and it gives you frost resistance, and you're going to need that for that guy, I feel. I mean, I just want to have it set and ready.
Gotcha. It's on Twitter. Oh shit, he's already here.
I don't want it on Twitter. I want the picture for me.
Yeah.
Oh.
Sneaky.
Whoosh!
Whoosh! Alright, well.
So fast, I can't.
Alright, well, use drink.
He's so fucking fast and I'm slow.
It did not restore your health. You are something else. Get out of there. Roll away.
He's so fucking fast.
Just get out of there.
I'm too slow.
Well, your frostbitten is that.
Oh my god.
Put your shield up.
Run, run, just run! You miss!
You were too close that time!
God damn it!
Are you gonna drink or?
Well, yeah, I'm gonna drink!
I mean, I don't know.
I'm not hitting!
Too far.
Get him! Get him!
I'm really not hitting.
Oh, you're frostbitten. Back up.
Get him! You got him!
Oh, got me.
Yeah. Did it!
Little bitch.
Woo!
Ooh. What's that?
Ooh, it's pretty. It should be the crossbow.
Ooh! It's icy!
I like ice! Like...
I
would have
just
any element.
Go. Just go.
It would be ice.
Just go.
This is me.
See, now you gotta get a fire gem and put fire on it. So it'll be fire and ice at the same time.
When that happened.
Open the fucking door! So this is what, Killerwood door number 3? Alright, we're outside.
Fucking jungle, man.
Hey, it's a... It's a, it's a
oh.
Look at that. Get it.
What?
What are you doing?
Look at these herbs.
I hate you. Green herb. What is this? Is this Resident Evil? Alright, look at us making progress. How much soul did you have? 32.
Look at this. Ice!
You're outside.
Icy! Oh, so I guess this is the way we're supposed to go.
Mm-hmm. So is that boss off?
The fuck are you? Yes. What? You have a sword? Oh my god! Oh my fucking god!
And Sasuke!
Get the fuck out of here!
You should have at least fought it. So you can see what's to come. Look at him up there going crazy. It's a burb.
Well, I don't like...
There's another one.
Ooh, there's a...
You gotta kill that one. Just get in there. Hurry up before he...
Oh fuck! What the fuck is wrong with these people?
Shriving stone.
That one can stay up there. I don't want any part of that shit.
I mean, hey.
What is that? A tunnel underneath?
I'm not sure. I would have gone up first. Yeah, check your surroundings. Can you get that? That plant right there?
That's why I checked that one.
It looked like a gettable. Where you going? Up over there.
Is that?
Yeah, explore, man. That burb is looking for you, man.
That part.
Is there something you can drop down on? Yeah, get him. Drop down on him.
You want this dick?
Yeah! Slice it, dice it. Easy.
What's that?
There's a thing over there you can get. Don't jump.
I'm not. There's no way I would jump.
I don't know.
Fly.
I don't know, man. You be doing some reckless shit sometimes.
Do you see me?
Just get in there. He has pretty cool looking sides. Not too difficult.
Yeah, it's just. I thought it was like those,
the big ones? The big snake thing?
Yeah. Bye. Ah! Oh!
A brigand!
Who are you?
Oh, watch out.
Oh my god! You are fast. Oh shit, you are fucking fast.
Just. That stand.
What's going on?
Oh, you got him.
Whew, you are kind of OC. You better drop that sword. Or fall through the... Ooh.
Anybody? Are you going to use it?
I'm going to check it out.
Brigand!
Do we want to be a brigand?
No, I want to stay at night. It's been working so far.
I want to be a brigand!
Don't think you want to... Brigand twin daggers? Maybe you do want to be a brigand.
Probably not. Not in a game like this.
No, I mean like endgame.
Endgame?
Yeah.
You talk as if we're going to get to the
end. We'll get to endgame. You guys believe in us, right?
Bridge number 1, trail number 2.
I would go over the bridge because there's a soul right on the other side. It's tempting me.
Oh,
there's a guy right there sleeping. You're not going to hit him?
Well, it went. Oh, shit. We didn't lock on. You're like a little confused. Are you a bitch?
Help me!
You want this dick?
His wings are going crazy. I'd fuck a bird, bitch. Stay out of it.
Who are you?
Hey! It's a shaman.
Oh, shit. No!
You piece of piss. Quiet, burb. Don't fall off this time.
Stop it! Bye.
That was that.
Ember! Yes. Jesus fucking Christ!
Yeah, if we were Bracken, we'd be dead.
Alright, buddy?
So if he had a voice. Dirk? If he had a voice, what do you think he would sound like?
Or Bracken?
No, her.
Bracken the second.
No, the dude laying on the ground.
Hi. Hi. I'm gonna fuck you up. Hi. Excuse me.
Oh, another man.
They're gonna switch to what the fuck?
Oh shit! He's coming at you with the jump. Did you? Oh shit.
Drop on top of it. You could have done more damage if you were dropping.
You mug. Hey, can I have that branch?
He's coming after you with a branch. This game ceases to amaze me.
Let's go! Oh shit.
Yeah, bro, the shield is crucial.
Oh, you fucking dick. Simmer down. Hey.
Stop it, you bitch! Imagine somebody stabbing you with a big-ass branch, dog. That's so scary. Because that's a real-life weapon. That's like, you know, like, swords are whatever. Like, you're not going to find a random nigga with a sword. But somebody can easily come at you with a big-ass tree branch. You know what I'm saying?
What are you?
Can you touch that? Well, I mean, I guess so. All right, well, looks like you got to go to the... All right, there's a lot of them over there.
That's not... That's
I mean, just... You have to. You don't have a choice, but don't just walk up behind them.
Well, there's, like, a path this way.
There's no...
Like,
go that way.
Up?
Well, I mean, there is no real up.
Or...
When you go up, there's nothing there. It's just like gonna... a little drop, I think. Yeah, see?
Oh, what are you? What the kill fuck it. Is that?
Kill it. Just kill it.
Are you nice? Oh, fuck no. I don't like those things.
They didn't do anything.
They're scary looking.
You're not gonna get that soul
like,
over there?
They look like penises.
I mean... Yeah.
Hello.
Oh, yeah!
I'm good with this shards. Place got so many shards, man.
Shards for days. Shards for minutes. Kill them all.
I'm
gonna kill two of them. And you can pillage some remains. Oh, they poison.
Oh, shit!
Oh, they do poison cloud. That's what they do. Alright, well. No standing that. Another branch guy right there.
She won't see me. Fuck yeah, this place got so many
shards.
Charge
for days.
Right. Are you still alive? You're still alive.
I'm over there, still pumping out the toxic food.
You have no health. Fuck. You want this dick? Can we still impale people on the anus?
Yeah, I was doing it with the scythe earlier. Twin Dragon Great Shield!
Ooh!
But what?
What the fuck? Did you hear that?
I heard it. I don't know what it was, though.
Ah! Oh, shit! Oh, shit!
That scared you. Alright, he's not that bad. He's bobbling!
Hit him! Hit him while he's bobbling!
He's so hairy! I don't like it!
What?
He's bobbling again! Wait for the stamina. Put your shield down.
Hit him!
He broke his arm. I'm gonna have it. Drink. Oh, you got him in the egg cell. Drink, hurry up.
Ooh. Get the fuck out of there, Brock!
He grabbed you.
Oh, I might be dead. Ooh, I might be dead. He's gonna slam me too. Ooh, I'm dead!
Nope. Are you drinking or getting out of here?
A little bit of everything.
He's almost dead. Two more hits and you should be dead. You're getting like a bitch. He's dead.
Are you serious?
He's dead.
God, you're ugly.
Oh shit.
I don't want to.
Get out of there. Hurry up. Get out of there.
Get the.
You're not dead yet. Get out.
Oh shit!
Damn it. I don't know where this is in relation to the bonfire.
I'll take
it. Stop complaining.
I'm not.
Fight those assholes up there again.
I'm gonna get this dick. Quick! I did it.
I hate you. Well,
up the ladder we go. It was worth it, but I was expecting more.
Nope.
Not even. Oh, wait. Oh, goddamn. Oh, fuck it.
That's a goddamn big ass wolf werewolf thing.
Are you alive?
I think it's dead, but there's probably another one. There's something up there too.
Should we keep going this way?
Why not? Already here.
They're not that simple.
That's too easy.
Yeah, like, we want you to work.
Well. Ha ha ha. Is that a boss or I don't think that's a boss.
I kind of feel like we're going the wrong way.
Nah, you're doing fine. Just do that.
Like, I feel like we're going to the next area.
Nah, you'll be fine. Just keep doing what you're doing. Got it? He looks like the guy from the first one.
Holy shit! Yeah. I don't want to grab that one. He's too close to it.
Too close. You're a bitch.
Well, you said get the shit and get out. That's why I was
I mean, yeah, but I mean, you already got the shit now. So, I would go kill him. Or at least attempt to.
Alright.
We gotta have something in this bar. We've been gone for 1 hour and 10 minutes.
That's fucking good.
Hit him in the booty hole.
Oh, fuck it, out of there!
Damn.
Did you die?
Yep.
Never been butt flop before.
Well, I was.
Oh, shit.
Get away.
Alright, so what kind of boss are we predicting is going to be in this door?
It's
gonna
be a frog. A little frog about this big.
I hope.
It's gonna be like. Everywhere.
I'm not liking the looks of that.
That looks fucky. Throw something at him. Hey, bitch! That did quite a bit.
Fuck you, bitch.
Get out!
Oh, shit.
Those are dinking you up. Cheers. What the fuck was that?
I don't know!
Get him.
I'm out of stamina! Get the fuck out of there!
You got it. Watch out for the...
Oh, shit.
You need to, home. That poison about to take you out, bro. I don't think so.
What the fuck? Oh, shit.
Oh, shit! There's a dragon blade.
I want it.
There's a back to it.
He is pretty.
Because he has a fucking greatsword.
I want it. So I'm gonna beat him.
Take your time. Use an ember. We have a fucking ton of them.
It's not using ember on him. The bonfire is literally right there.
Oh.
You fucking bitch.
I mean, he even had that belt, to be honest.
Wasn't too bad. He got me just hit.
Drop!
Nothing. You dropped nothing. Never know.
This seems like a ball's error. Yep.
This is
the boss.
Huh?
Homeward bone, get out of there.
Alright guys, we found the boss.
I'ma send this text right quick. Whoa, you still get
it. Oh shit,
didn't it? Are they chasing you? Can you hit them? She has to do something, OC. Because you're hitting her really hard. Is she in one of those crystals and you have to break them?
Looks like it.
Didn't find the right one.
Good, we just might be overpowered right now.
I don't know, because everything else was fucking us up. Do you need to swing or can you just run into it?
I don't know. This is kind of... Why not? I'm glad we sent music.
Oh, here's over there.
Through that door?
Oh, there's two of them.
There's three of them.
Oh. What was that one?
Oh, no, did that do damage? Oh, shit. Oh, oh damn.
Are you dead?
Man, damn.
I feel like this was not as difficult as the other one. It's just, we're learning.
See, it's like, we get her down pretty damn easily. We got this. We're here, guys.
Drink.
See, like, these attacks aren't too bad.
Yeah.
We got this. Yeah, we did it! We did it!
Easy. Alright, well.
Was that third attempt? Second?
Third.
Third?
No, that was second. It was the first one we boned out, right?
Yes.
When we walked in, we boned out.
Alright! So I think we're gonna call this episode right here.
Yeah. So thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed the death montage of Mike, and there might be some of me in there. So thanks for watching. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. Make sure you guys tune in for the next episode, because the next time we're gonna beat the boss on the second try. Or the first try.
You heard it here first.
We'll see what happens.
We'll see you in the next one.
Goodbye.
I said I was in the night.
You look so fucking stupid.
What's this dude?
God damn it.
How did you miss?